Baltimore's own viral video sensation is now showing off their stuff outside the Hippodrome Theater. This story just gets better every day. Last month, choir director Kenyatta Hardison posted a video of, on Facebook of her students at Cardinal Sheehan School singing Andra Day's song, Rise Up. Since then, the video has gotten nearly 10 million views, and the kids, local celebrities, even appearing on Ellen and others and the Today Show. Today, the youth choir welcomed the stars of The Color Purple with a performance outside the Hippodrome. They sang to fellow performers and audience members before and after today's show. Those